Let's have another award, shall we? This one was first won by Guy Lightbody a few years back, the outstanding contribution to music in Northern Ireland, and it's apt that tonight's winner is here because he was probably the first person to play Snow Patrol on the radio back in the day. Someone who's done a huge amount over an entire lifetime for music on this island, played in bands, recorded sessions, broke bands on his radio show, has kind of curated and been involved with production for various major music festivals and other events in Northern Ireland. He's been one of the main kind of heartbeats for the scene for a very, very, very long time, and we're delighted to have him on stage in a little moment. But ahead of that, to introduce him, the one and only Tim. COVID-friendly mics here for you.
Good evening, Belfast. How you doing? I brought my mates, Mark and Rick. Oh yeah, here we are. So yeah, I'm very proud to present an award to someone who's given so much to us and Northern Irish music in general. We've known Mike Edgar since 1993, perhaps.
Yeah, first guy to take a chance in our band. He pretty much was the only champion that we knew of Northern Irish music back in the early 90s. And ever since then, and even before then, he's been an absolute legend. The man has got more energy to par. He could par the entire island of Ireland, I reckon. So yeah, let's watch a video.
Celebrate. We're in the middle of doing our new album.
And congratulations, Mike, on your outstanding contribution to Music Award. It couldn't go to a more deserved fella. Congratulations.
You're an explosion of positive energy, a champion of Northern Irish music, and you even put me on the telly. Thank you very much. Happy legending, Mike.
Your commitment to local talent and to helping in 100 different ways to encourage Irish artists to find their true voices and to take on the world with confidence is an example of public service broadcasting at its very best. No one deserves this award more than you do, Mike. Mad Mike. Edgar.
Mike, it is an absolute pleasure knowing you over the years. I think I speak for everyone when I say, first of all, congratulations. And secondly, you're nearly 60. Get your fucking haircut.
Congratulations on your outstanding contribution to music. Although, let's be honest, it's more than music. It should be an outstanding contribution to Northern Irish culture. Thank you for everything you've done for Northern Ireland with your whole heart. You're a dear, dear friend, and I love you so much, and I'm so delighted that you're getting this award. The only thing I'm sorry about is that I'm not there with you to celebrate. Take care, mate.
Here tonight, Mike Edgar.
I'd probably pick up the wrong microphone and all that. That is so moving. Listen, thank you guys. Thank you so much for loving Northern Irish music, for loving Irish music, for loving music and just feeling it in your soul. Thank you for being here tonight. Thank you for supporting all these bands. And I'm a little bit emotional. And thank you for your very, very kind clap as I came on and all that sort of carry on. What a huge honour for me to get this award from Ash. We started out doing dodgy covers of Carly Simon Coming Around Again, you know, about 25, 30 years ago. It was just such an honour to see Rick, Mark and Tim. I'm usually the guy that's hiding in the truck around the back or hiding in the wings, so it's such a huge thrill for me to stand up here in front of you guys, all music lovers. At 14 years old, I stood down there and watched Thin Lizzy, and someday wished I would get to stand on the stage, and tonight you've given me that moment. So, you know. I feel like this is my Britain's Got Talent moment, actually. But I've got to work on this stage with some wonderful people like Ash and Snow Patrol and Rory Gallagher and, believe it or not, even Tony Bennett. And those moments were totally privileged and totally joyful. And in this brilliant hall that we all have loved such great music. Some of it actually was quite suffering, many actually, over the years. It's been a strange journey for me, making my own dodgy music to covering and producing other people's great live music. It's been wonderful. To be honest, I kind of feel that I've made my career hanging on other people's talents, but it's not a bad way to do it, kind of thing, you know. One thing that, as you know probably, burns bright in my heart is Northern Irish music, Northern Irish talent. I will never tire talking about it, and I know you won't either. I want to say congratulations to every single band that got to play this tonight, every single band that got nominated, and the ones that are going to be here next year. You just fill my heart full of joy, and you keep this place ticking. Thank you so, so much. If the pandemic taught us anything, it is the hugely, hugely significant role music plays in our mental well-being and indeed the joy it brings to us all. What we all want now is continued and increased support to our sector from government and increased awareness of the role we all play, music lovers, and we all play who make it in culture and indeed the economy. You need to get behind us. The last person to receive this award was a good friend of mine, and we saw a lovely film to him, Steve Strange. I never saw him happier than the night he got his award here, and it was in front of his dad, which made it all the more special. He never lost his energy. He never lost his enthusiasm. We will all miss him greatly. Okay. So it's not all about just the bands, guys, yeah? It's about everybody else that makes it work. So tonight I'd like to mention our wonderful crew that make all this kind of stuff happen, without who no gig would work. Great to see everyone back working. The lights guys, the front of house guys, the stage guys, the visual guys. They are the forgotten heroes of our industry. Thank you for being there for us. Thank you for coming back. Also, cheers to all the MEP crew, to the TVM crew, and Alex Johnson for all his support. They have just been so brilliant putting this together tonight. Last but not least, because Rachel will get the big crook out and pull me off the stage. Last but not least, thanks to my late mum and dad for letting me not get a real job. That's all. And if you'll let me, just two other wee tiny thanks, and then I promise I'll clear off, guys, but you've got to take the moment when it comes. Thanks to my kids, Haley and Ollie. I love them for all their support and for all the nights I couldn't be at home in the early years. Also, a big shout out to my grandchildren, Ryan and Owen, and of course, Aveen. But most of all, and I know there's many in this audience will understand how things work in relationships, thanks to the other half of me, and it is the other half of me, my wife, Sam, who constantly gives up so much, enabling me to do what I do. Sam, I totally, totally love you. You're the best. I'd like to say thank you very much to the Oh Yeah board, to Charlotte, to Stu, to all the Oh Yeah staff and all the judges and the Northern Ireland Music Prize people. Keep her lit, keep her going, and thank you for believing in Northern Irish music.